गुड मॉर्निंग एवरी वन, वी हैव कम टू ऑलमोस्ट टू द लास्ट पार्ट ऑफ एक्ट 3 सीन 4. वी हैव कम्प्लीटेड 45 लाइन्स, सो टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट फ्रॉम 46. दिस एक्ट 3 सीन 4 डज हैव अ ग्रेट ड्रामेटिक सिग्निफिकेंस एज वेल एज द डिवाइसेस यूज इन दिस पर्टिकुलर सीन may not be very much relevant to today's world, but of great significance during the 16th century, means the Elizabethan time, 16th or early 17th century. One of the important devices is disguise. The art of disguise was very aptly introduced in the dramas by William Shakespeare. Almost most of his dramas took this particular device and made full use of that one. As we discussed earlier, whether it is King Lear, As You Like It, or just like Twelfth Night, we have this very feature of disguise. And in Merchant of Venice, we have it twice. Before, we have Jessica's elopement. That time Jessica dressed herself as a young man or a servant boy, and here we have Portia has dressed herself as a lawyer, a doctor of laws. So this does have great importance in Shakespearean drama. Secondarily, in this scene we are going to see, we have already seen that all the responsibility and management of the house had been handed over to Lorenzo. Portia found Lorenzo very perfect to do this particular job, since this gentleman was accepted and welcomed by Bassanio with all his heart, since Bassanio was the governor, lord and the king of Portia. So it was very natural for Portia to accept Lorenzo, as well as the servant of the house to accept Lorenzo and Jessica in the form of Bassanio and Portia. This scene is a kind of connector between Act 3, Scene 2, as well as Act 4, Scene 1. There is a gap. This is one of the major connectors. Act 3, Scene 2, at the last part we have found Antonio's trouble and the condition that he is in has come forward, has come to the stage directly. And this particular scene, Portia's confidence in saving Antonio is also highlighted. So this does have a dramatic importance. Once we have questioned from this scene, most probably ICSE 2000 or 1999, that ones we have to check. But we had question from here, where Portia told Lorenzo that you should not deny this imposition or request of taking care of the house. So from that part, we already have got a question. So we cannot discard this scene at any sense. Upcoming scenes are very important, just like Act 4, Scene 1 and Act 5, Scene 1. And this scene serves as a platform for all those scenes. So here we go, we'll have a kind of visual study for this remaining part of the scene. Here we go. Now, Balthazar, whose speech it is? Portia's. As I have ever found you honest and true. Here, ever stands for always. Found you honest and true. Honest, it is okay. For true, we can write loyal, L-O-Y-A-L. So, let me find you still. Still, here stands for let me find you again. So, who is Balthazar? An old and honest servant of Portia, who had always been true to his words, who had always been very loyal to Portia, faithful to Lord Portia, And now Portia is in need of him. Portia wants him to be the same loyal, same honest, and same active again. Take this same letter. Same letter stands for very letter. Now Portia has handed over a letter to him. And use thou all the endeavor of a man. Here endeavor you can write energy or spirit. So note it down and use you all the energy that a man can produce, the highest energy that a man can produce, in speed to Padua and straight go to Padua. So here we have got another place. We have already got the names like Venice, Belmont, Genoa, and here we have got a new name, that is Padua. So Balthazar will take the letter from Portia and he will go to Padua. See you render this into my cousin's hand. Here see you stands for want you render this, means deliver. This stands for the letter. To my cousin's hand, Dr. Bellario. So, Portia wants the letter to be handed over, to be delivered to his cousin named Bellario, Dr. Bellario. He is not a physician, but the doctor of laws. He is a lawyer, a famous lawyer. Here one background we have to keep it in mind. The Duke himself wanted to have Bellario as an advocate, as a lawyer for Antonio, to save Antonio from the venomous clutches of Psylocke. But a twist is waiting for this one. Bellario has prepared all the options available to make Antonio free from the clutches of Psylocke. And through this letter, through some suggestion, he would teach his cousin Portia all these methods so that Portia could go to Venice, save Antonio, as well as surprise their husbands. Portia and Nerissa must surprise their husbands. So Bellario is already well known to the Duke of Venice. How can I tell so? Because as it is mentioned in Act 4, Scene 1. It is mentioned clearly. And look what notes and garments he doth give you. Here notes means the suggestion related to Bassan Antonio's jurisdiction. And garments stands for the dress with which Portia can disguise herself as a doctor of laws and go to Venice. Bring them, I pray thee. Means I pray you with imagined speed, with a great speed. So without any delay, Balthazar must bring all those items. Now second thing, Portia will go to Venice in disguise of a lawyer. And she will adopt the name Balthazar there. So Portia will no longer be known as Portia in Venice. Otherwise, her identity would get revealed. So she would appear in Venice in the name of Balthazar. Under the Tranect. Here, Tranect stands for the jetty. Jetty means where the ships or the boats stop. to the common ferry means public transport. Or the public boats. So bring those things to the public boat which trades to Venice, which travel to Venice. So Portia will go to Venice not by his personal ship or boat, but she will use the common boat. So the common boat to be used to reach Venice. Waste no time in words, so there will be no more conversation, but get you gone. He must go as fast as possible. I shall be there before you. Portia will reach the Tranect before Balthazar. So waste no time in what's been. There should not be any more conversation or delaying. I shall be there before you. That means Portia shall reach there before Balthazar. Where? The Tranet means the jetty, or from where the ship start. Balthazar, madam, I will go with all convenient speed. That means all the possible speed he can generate. Exit. Balthazar is in work. Portia, come on, Nerissa, I have work in hand that you yet know not of. The work in hand means the work to save Antonio. Go to Venice and save Antonio. Nerissa does not know that one yet. We'll see our husband before they think of us. They will say their husband, Portia and Nerissa, which their husband, Bassanio and Gratiano, would hardly think about. Obviously, they will see their husband, but their husband would not recognize them because they would be in disguise.